Well, Mahaveer Public School annual function has been concluded with a bang, and we have with us the head boy and head girl of the school. First of all, we'd like to know your thoughts about this annual function overall.
I would say that our school has worked very hard for the annual function, and it was the very good annual function. And I would also say that students and teachers have their main role in the annual function, and without them it won't be possible. Also, I would like to thank the coordination and the management of our school for this.
What do you have to say about the chief guest, Mr. Rakesh Kumar's speech? He talked about many things, about failure, success. What do you have to say about that?
The best thing I liked is he considered all of us, even the head girl and head boy. This is really rare when a chief guest is giving his speech. And the next thing I liked is his stories, what he said about you should not always be inspired by success stories, but also by the failure stories. So I liked both of this.
What do you have to say about his speech?
Actually, he is a very good orator, and I would say he gave a marvelous speech. And I would say that the way he explained the things to the parents of the students, so that was a very commendable. So I would say he is a very good orator, and he is a very good speaker actually.
Do you want to become in future?
I want to be an Indian Administrative Service officer.
You?
I want to join IT sector.
Okay, and looking forward for the next year annual function?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you guys. Thank you.